Releasing a new version of a smartphone makes no sense if the device does not have something that consumers simply must have. The previous model, iPhone 7, released a year ago, was only slightly better than iPhone 6, so this year competitors quickly upstaged it.
Everyone's come out with excellent phones that have actually surpassed what they've done with the iPhone 7. So if they have to come out with a super luxurious high-end phone, that's really the only way they're going to be able to differentiate.
Experts say now it is all about artificial intelligence, or AI. At last week's International Electronics Show in Berlin, Chinese electronic giant Huawei unveiled its new smartphone processor, claiming it is able to handle tasks previously processed in the cloud.
We call it neural network processor.
We call it a neural network processor. It's very, very small. Very tiny, right? But can you imagine how many transistors are on it? Can you guess? 5.5 billion transistors in such tiny chips.
In so tiny chips.
Cloud processing is what makes existing personal assistants, such as Apple's Siri or Google's assistant, somewhat slow.
If some of that can happen on the phone, it would decrease latency times and actually make the phone a lot more intelligent.
Other than that, experts say the new iPhone may come with edge-to-edge OLED screen and wireless charging, all of which has already been seen on other phones. One giant leap forward would be a really fast and accurate face recognition capability that will do away with fingerprint unlocking. But experts also point out another important feature of Apple's products.
It's creating these experiences, making it simple, making it easy for people to use. That's what's more important. And that's what Apple does really well.
Together with other Apple devices, the new iPhone will be unveiled on Tuesday, September 12th. George Putic, VOA News, Washington.